Patellofemoral pain, which is usually associated with abnormal tracking of the patella, is the single most common complaint seen in orthopedic clinics, representing roughly 10% of all visits to the clinic. The patellar tracking orthosis, PTO, from Bragg, is a new dynamic functional orthosis which addresses the cause of patellofemoral pain by first centralizing the tracking of the patella in the trochlear groove, and secondly, removing highly concentrated loads from the lateral facet of the patella and distributing these loads more evenly across the entire articular surface. The keys to the effective design of the PTO are the lateral buttress and compression plate, which serve to compress the soft tissues lateral to the patella, as illustrated in this MRI image. This compression of the lateral tissues, creating in effect a lateral wall forcing the patella to track more centrally, is facilitated by the medial hinge, which tensions the buttress straps with increasing knee extension. To properly apply the PTO brace, have the patient seated with the knee bent at approximately 60 degrees, and all straps of the brace should be unfastened with the hook and loop tabs attached back against the straps. The brace should be pulled onto the knee with the opening centered over the patella and the compression plate located on the outside of the knee. Attach the straps, beginning with the lower rear strap, upper rear, lower front, and lastly the upper front strap. With the knee remaining flexed at 60 degrees and while pushing down on the compression plate over the buttress pad, tighten the buttress straps around the patella snugly.